Good morning, friends. Welcome to Karvy Morning Broadcast for the day 18th of March 2019. Markets likely to open flat, buy and dip at 11,400. Nifty continued to scale newer highs in recent times and shut the shop at its highest levels in as many as 26 weeks. Strong inflows from the FIs in their fancied stocks have propelled the markets in an extremely strong manner. Technically, immediate supports for the Nifty are now placed around 11,370, 11,340, followed by 11,300, 11,280 levels. On the other hand, resistances can be seen around the psychological 11,480-11,500 zone, above which levels around 11,550 and 11,600 will offer stiff resistance. Bank Nifty has been witnessing a relentless rally in recent past, led by private sector heavyweights, which are helping the index outperform the broader markets in a big way. The index has also clocked a fresh lifetime high of 29,520.70 in last Friday's trade. Thus, immediate supports lie between 29,200 and 29,150, below which the psychological 29,000 mark will provide a good support. On the other hand, immediate resistances are packed around the lifetime high of 29,500 followed by 29,750. For the day, we are recommending buy Nifty around 11,400 with a stop loss of 11,350 for a target of 11,500. For the day, we have recommended for intraday recommendations Divi's Lab, SBI and TechM are long while Marico is short. For entry stop loss and target, kindly refer to the KMM of 18th of March 2019. Thank you, friends, and have a nice trading session.